Losing weight involves a combination of lifestyle changes, dietary adjustments, and consistent habits. Here are 50 tips that encompass various aspects of fitness, nutrition, and mindset to support your weight loss journey. Prioritize protein-rich breakfasts to kickstart your metabolism and curb cravings throughout the day. Incorporate high-intensity interval training, HIIT, into your workout routine for efficient fat burning. Practice mindful eating by savoring each bite, which can help prevent overeating. Stay hydrated. Sometimes, the feeling of hunger is actually thirst in disguise. Keep healthy snacks like nuts, fruits, or veggies readily available to avoid reaching for unhealthy options. Opt for smaller, frequent meals to keep your metabolism active. Get enough sleep, as insufficient rest can disrupt hormones that regulate hunger and appetite. Swap processed foods for whole, nutrient-dense options to stay fuller longer. Use smaller plates to control portion sizes and avoid overeating. Manage stress through activities like meditation or yoga, as stress can lead to emotional eating. Read food labels to be aware of hidden sugars, unhealthy fats, and high-calorie content. Chew your food thoroughly. It helps with digestion and signals satiety to your brain. Don't skip meals. It may lead to overcompensation later in the day. Plan and prep meals ahead to avoid impulsive, unhealthy choices. Add spices like cayenne pepper or cinnamon to boost metabolism and add flavor without extra calories. Find an exercise routine you enjoy to stay motivated and consistent. Cut down on liquid calories by minimizing sugary drinks and alcohol intake. Incorporate more fiber-rich foods like vegetables, legumes, and whole grains to feel full and aid digestion. Keep a food journal to track intake and identify patterns or triggers for overeating. Limit eating out and opt for homemade meals to have control over ingredients and portions. Don't ban your favorite treats, enjoy them in moderation to avoid feeling deprived. Increase daily movement by taking stairs, walking during breaks, or choosing active hobbies. Use technology like fitness apps or wearable trackers to monitor progress and stay accountable. Practice portion control by dividing meals before starting to eat. Set realistic, measurable goals to track progress and celebrate milestones. Surround yourself with a supportive community or a buddy to share challenges and victories. Try different types of workouts to keep your body challenged and prevent plateauing. Be patient. Weight loss takes time and consistency. Don't get discouraged by slow progress. Focus on building lean muscle mass through strength training. Muscles burn more calories at rest. Cook using healthier methods like baking, grilling, or steaming instead of frying. Practice intermittent fasting under professional guidance for potential metabolic benefits. Avoid distractions while eating to be more mindful of portion sizes and fullness cues. Find healthier alternatives to high-calorie foods you crave to satisfy cravings without derailing progress. Create a sleep routine. A consistent bedtime can improve the quality and duration of sleep. Limit processed sugars. They can spike blood sugar levels and lead to cravings. Include more plant-based meals to increase fiber intake and lower calorie density. Monitor liquid calories from sources like sauces, dressings, and flavored coffees. Don't compare your progress to others, focus on your journey and goals. Reward yourself with non-food related treats for reaching milestones. Practice self-compassion. Setbacks happen, and it's important to stay positive and focused. Learn to differentiate between emotional hunger and physical hunger to prevent unnecessary eating. Experiment with new recipes and ingredients to keep meals exciting and satisfying. Choose whole fruits over fruit juices to benefit from fiber and avoid added sugars. Be mindful of mindless snacking. Boredom or habit can lead to unnecessary calorie intake. Find alternative ways to cope with emotions rather than turning to food for comfort. Be consistent with your routine. Small, sustainable changes yield long-term results. Stay educated about nutrition and fitness. knowledge empowers better choices. Avoid late-night eating, it can disrupt sleep and lead to weight gain. Celebrate non-scale victories like improved energy levels or clothing fitting better. Remember, it's about overall health. Focus on feeling good, not just the number on the scale. Conclusion. Embarking on a weight loss journey requires dedication and a holistic approach. By combining these tips, embracing patience, and staying consistent, achieving and maintaining a healthier weight becomes an attainable and fulfilling goal,